try this on for size. Roughly one in four Obamacare applicants is now at risk of losing their coverage, or they'll be forced to repay their premium because of problems with their applications. Back to the old website, it looks like. According to the Health and Human Services Department, this is what's happening. Stuart Varney joins us now, host of Varney and Company on the Fox Business Network. So, Stuart, you've been digging into this. What's going on?
Okay, you thought the problems with Obamacare had been overshadowed. Well, they're still there. 2 million people have problems with their application for subsidized health care. Let me break it down for a second. 1.2 million discrepancies, that's the government's word, discrepancies in the reporting of income required to get yourself a subsidy. That's 1.2 million discrepancies there. 505,000 discrepancies on your immigration status. You've got to be a legal immigrant to get that subsidy for Obamacare. 505,000 discrepancies on the reporting of your immigration status. 461,000 discrepancies on citizenship. You've got to be a citizen or a legal immigrant to get the subsidy. Add it all up and you've got about 2 million people whose applications for a subsidy under Obamacare have been questioned. Now, I've got to turn this around for a second because Health and Human Services says, look, most of these discrepancies, where they have been looked into, have been settled in favor of the consumer. So the taxpayer basically paid up. They just needed updated information from the government to match it up with the subsidy applications. But the bottom line here is, a lot of people thought they'd got coverage, thought they'd got a subsidy, but in fact do not. Mm-hmm. And there is a huge backlog while these 2 million applications for subsidies are being checked.
So, I mean, it sounds like people applied who weren't eligible.
That's the suspicion here, that some of these 2 million were, I hesitate to use the word fraudulent, but they were not accurate and honest in their statement of citizenship, immigration status, or income. That is the suspicion.
Slip under the wire. Yep. All right, Stuart, thank you very much.